Namaste, Assalamu alaikum. I'm really happy and overwhelmed in presenting my documentary to you all about Miss Rukhsana Kausar, a famous and well-known personality in Jammu and Kashmir. Rukhsana Kausar was born in 1989, is a Pahari Gujar woman from Upper Khalsi, known for the 2009 shooting of LET terrorists at her home in Rajouri district of Jammu and Kashmir. Let's take a quick tour on her profile. Parents: father Noor Hussain, mother Rashida Beham, brother Ijaz, spouse Kabir Hussain. Her nationality: Indian, citizenship Indian, known for killing a LET terrorist and injured another at her residence in Rajouri district in Jammu and Kashmir. She was awarded National Bravery Award for killing a Laskar-e-Taiba terror cell leader Abu Osama at her residence using an axe and AK-47 rifle. When Rukhsana was 21, three gunmen believed to be Pakistani militants forced their way in demand for food and bed for night. Their house in Shadra Sharif, Rajouri district, is about 20 miles from the ceasefire line between Indian and Pakistani forces. When they often forced their way into Miss Kausar's home, her father Noor Hussain Muhammad refused their demands and were attacked. His daughter was hiding under a bed when she heard him crying as the gunman thrashed him with sticks. According to the police, she ran towards her father's attacker and struck him with an axe. As he collapsed, she snatched his AK-47 and shot him dead. She also shot and wounded another militant as he made his escape. Police have hailed the woman's bravery, and she became a popularly known brave lady in Jammu and Kashmir. The prizes she received are: first one Kriti Chakra, second one National Bravery Award, and she received cash awards of 5 lakh by Jammu and Kashmir government, India cash award of rupees 10 lakh by All Anti-Terrorist Front Chairman MS Bitta, and many more. So this documentary about Rukhsana Kausar was quite interesting and inspiring, right? It teaches us how to be brave and handle any situation. Over anxiety, stress, depression and so on to add more is not good for any citizen. And this woman is considered as the brave woman in Jammu and Kashmir. Thank you. Jai Hind.